starting to look like Bukowski. Who would want to be? Who would want to be such a control freak?
People, I am really loving Modest Mouse Spotify. People, I know like a few months ago I was starting to get more into Modest Mouse, but honestly, I really only really got into Dramamine. Swallowing, traveling, Dramamine. P.S. I still love that song, like, oh my god. But I found so many new songs on their Spotify yesterday. People, listen, this is a whole thing. Everything's a whole thing, right? Okay, so yesterday I made like the Karma Police improv video, and people, I'm really proud of my dancing in that video. And like, if you follow me on Instagram and Snapchat and Facebook, you probably already know what I'm gonna talk about. But you know, I just, it's like not often that I can say, oh, I'm proud of that. Yeah, I'm proud of that. And like, or proud of myself. Like, because I always think I can do better, or like, you know, compare whatever I did or whatever to someone else. And of course, I always come up short. And then like, especially like dancing, like people, usually when I like see myself dancing, I'm like, oh, girl, do you know what turnout is? Oh. Oh, why are you not holding in your stomach? Like, you know, like I see like so many things wrong with what I'm doing. Or I think like, I don't know, I just don't, like even improv videos, sometimes I'm like, that's so stupid, that's so lame. Like, but you know, I don't know. But this one I really did like I don't know. And part of the reason why I made that video yesterday, so like a few different reasons. Part of it was because like I had been feeling like so like isolated and like, you know, just like in my head, like ruminating thoughts, you know, think about the same things over and over again, spiraling downwards with my anxiety and depression. But I just felt like I've been really inspired lately by like my friends that are dancers, seeing like all their little projects that they do, like dancers on YouTube. Like, even though like, okay, my queen Trisha Paytas, even though she's not like, you know, like super like trained or whatever, I just like really like that she's been like making those little dance videos of hers and stuff. And then I've been like binge watching Joy Womack's daily vlogs, the Prima Project. She's like a, if you guys don't know who Joy Womack is, she's like an American ballerina, but she dances in Russia. And people, if you guys don't know anything about ballet, you know, for like, Russia is like the most like intense ballet you can do, because like they are really I mean, this is just what I, you know, I've never danced over there, but just from what I see and what I, you know, it's like really super intense, you know, like there's no room for like coddling or like, you know, it's very, very different. So the fact that she, like an American, was able to go over there and adjust to that and like succeed, I think Joy is succeeding. Like, I watch her vlogs and I know she has her struggles, her ups and her downs, but I think for the most part, she's like doing super awesome. Anyways, where was I going with that? So I was just really inspired to dance more, and you know, That's like a good release, you know? A healthy way to deal with my feelings. Instead of talking about them, which I feel like I can't really do all the time, just because I don't see a therapist, and I kind of feel like even though, like, my friends, you know, offer, like, hey, you can call me anytime you want to talk, whatever, I still feel like I don't know, it's like hard because I feel like I'm bothering them, or like they're just saying that to be nice. You know, that could be my anxiety telling me that. But anyways, oh my god, I hate that I cry literally so easily. Oh my god, so annoying. Like, honestly, like, I literally cry every day just because it's so easy for me to cry. Like, look at how red my face is. Oh my god. Like, I can just start crying for anything, literally for anything. Like, I see a beagle on the street and I start crying. I don't know. Anyways. Okay, and the other part, oh my god, I'm still talking about my freaking karma police video. Okay, listen. So, the other reason why I wanted to make that is because, like, you know, kind of part of it being inspired by, you know, other people making dance videos and stuff and doing other projects. I want to do that. Like, I see, like, I mean, she probably doesn't watch this video, but like, one of my friends, like, she's like, I always tell her, like, you are goals, because she like does so many things. Like she has like a, you know, a part-time job, because she teaches dance. But then she also does, like, all these other little, like, side projects where she does, like, music videos. And she, like, you know, does these little shows, like with dance. And I want to do that. Like, why can't I do that? I don't know. And then, like, I see, like, just from, like, you know, on Facebook, you know, people just share dance videos that they see. And it's, like, these people, they just make these, like, dance videos, and it's like, I want to do that. How do you do that? You know, and they're like so good. Like, I know part of it is like they're like really good at editing, and they have, maybe most of them have people that help them create those videos. And I'm like, they probably, I don't know how to do that. Like, I want to do that, but I don't know how to do that. So, like, that video that I posted yesterday was like, I think one of my, I mean, I know the quality isn't that great and stuff, just because, like, I used literally that Jam Cam app that records 15 seconds at a time, so that's why, like, it's all choppy and stuff. But, and the reason why I leave it all choppy, like, I know I could just mute the video, like, mute the sound and then add the song on top, so it'd be like a continuous song. But honestly, like, that's improv, so I listen to the music, my movement is based on the movement, you know. So if it's like, I know it could layer the song on top, but it wouldn't be like as connect, my movement wouldn't be as connected to the song, you know. Does that make sense? Anyways, so that was like my putting it out there, this is my putting it out there, that I want to make those kind of dance videos that, you know, people share on Facebook, like, whoa, look at this video. And like, I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but if I just put it out there, you know, put something out in the universe, maybe it's easier to catch. And I want to do that, people. I don't know. My friend's like handing me down her laptop, so maybe that might help. But yeah, that was just my first attempt, you know. And a lot of my dance videos are like in my room, which, like, that's awful, because that is like not a good place. I mean, it's a good place to like kind of choreograph last minute and stuff, but it's not like a really good place. But that place that I filmed my Karma Place video, I just was like walking around and I found kind of like a secluded spot, and it was daytime, so it was good lighting. So I don't know. We'll see. That was just my first attempt, and I'm proud of it. So if you guys haven't seen that video, I will link it down below, but yeah, I really like that video. Yeah. I don't know. That's all I wanted to say, basically. Oh, P.S. I guess it's too late to talk about that now, but whatever. Thanks for watching. See you guys in my next video. Later, haters. Actually, I always say later, haters as a joke, but I know most of you that watch are not haters. But I just say it as a joke. But the ones that are real haters, also, see you later in my next video, because I know you will be hate watching me. Loves ya!